It works. I'm just being the bougie little kid that I am, and I want my normal screen resolution, not my graphics card resolution.
Okay, I gotcha. Well, you know what might help with that, Robert? Well, that also, but you could also go over to merch.streamelements.com and use code Mr.Lee12 for 10% off your order. Because we have our new merch in store for our brand new Mr. Lee Gaming 12 fucking hoodies, because it's still cold outside. People don't understand. The entire match must be an ad for merch. Well, you know, Dalsum might have stretchy limbs, but you know what he doesn't have? Bitches. And when you wear Mr. Lee Gaming brand merch, the bitches will be yours. With our new Mr. Lee Gaming apron, so you can cook for the bitches, and they'll be like, oh my god, he cooks. What a Chad. He also watches Mr. Lee Gaming on Twitch. Also a Chad. That's how you know that you're a Chad, is when you wear Mr. Lee Gaming brand merch. With the new Mr. Lee Gaming stickers, Mr. Lee Gaming aprons, as well as our all-new super cloth Mr. Lee Gaming fucking t-shirt hoodies. Now in women's sizes. So if you go to merch.streamelement.com/MrLeeGaming12, or if you go to YouTube by clicking on any of the merch links in the descriptions, you can help support the channel and support local artists, because all of the proceeds for those are split between me and the artist who helps with all of my, fucking shit. I'm about to lose. Hold on, I need to fucking gamer lean real quick. There's also a bug on my neck. Oh yeah, see, we can make the comeback. I just had to focus for a second there. So Robert, what do you think about the new Mr. Lee Gaming brand merch?
Man, I love it. The apron's my personal favorite for all my cooking needs.
Hell yeah, you heard it here. Twitch star Dr. Bigley loves the Mr. Lee Gaming merch. So therefore, you can love the merch too. Link in the description. If you're watching this on YouTube, if it becomes a YouTube. If it doesn't become a YouTube, then, well, shit out of luck, bud.